We help America with our life, and now they leave our family behind, and they leave my country to the terrorist Taliban.
I have worked for US military.
I used to work for United States Army.
زده دې په خاطر راغلی مو چې افغانستان
18 years مکانی پر army car.
I was interpreter linguist.
It's a big risk for me and for my family.
ټول خطر خطر دی زمونږ ملک بس سمندر ته ولیدونه.
I think they stab us. This is not something you know you can imagine.
Make sure you get their passport IDs or their ID number on there, because that's how they're going to be able to check them. Yeah.
Some people is nothing, it's process go. That's not
it's good. Not fast. I don't know. I wish there was a magic way to
before,
get it done quick.
16 years for
yeah.
16 years.
I know.
Well, I know it's a lot of problem.
Yeah, I hope it works. I know it's a mess over there. I hope this helps.
زما خپل فاميلي غړي ورونه مې پاتې دي ورونه مې پاتې دي ټول خطر او مشکل سم مخامخ دي او کې مې پاتې دي نور دوستان او مرګري پاتې دي چې موږ سره یو ځای په غاس کړی او غا نظام کې وو په یو سب کې مرګري وو هغه ټول پاتې دي.
That's a lot of family over there for Afghanistan. It's not safety.
The family members that are still there are in terrible danger because the Taliban can find out who was affiliated and where their relatives are. The Taliban will still go after the extended family, and we are afraid that their safety is not good.
They shot my brother not too long ago, almost a month ago.
Taliban shoot him because I was work for United States Army. He's an innocent person. He's a taxi driver because of me. They tried to kill him.
I need to save my brother alive.
People are stranded, and it's not likely that people are going to get out, not everybody anyway, because the backlog is incredible. What we're afraid of is that thousands of people will get stranded and left behind.
نه نه نور څه خبره نشته خو د امریکا د حکومت او د امریکا د ولسمشر نه موږ دا غواړو چې زمونږ د افغانستان د افغانانو سره دې وخت کې د راتګ کې مرسته وکړي.
It's action time. It's not the politics time. America have to act. If they wait, nothing's gonna happen.